Well, hello there. We're back to Alma, Missouri. We're gonna pick up right where we left off. Looks like he's done. I think I'm going to join those two fields together completely. I'll come back, we'll have a look. Oops. You definitely can't go under that gate there. Perhaps you can go under it. Yep. Can you make the turn? Can't fold it. I went looking to see about downloading some sheds that I could put on this farm, and discovered that that would not have that would use up too much space. This thing already takes too long to load. Already takes way too long to load. And that was a really quick unload. He will have to stay uncovered. Yeah. Could really park it without the head, but we didn't refuel it and we didn't repair it. It won't fit in the building. Definitely wouldn't fit with all that stuff up anyway. Okay. I think we're not going to do anything about you just yet. We're going to... We were here to pick that up. But I think we're going to do something different, because I think I'm going to just... join those two fields together and make them one. Pardon. Well, we still haven't planted anything yet, and we have plans to plant barley, right? If we take this out from here, just make it one. Where's the other tractor? There's another tractor somewhere around. Oh, there it is. Grab that plow. We'll figure it out really quick. We don't need lime. What is wrong with this section of land here that makes it useless? We can put a building there, I guess. We could do that. I think we can make it all one. Makes no sense having it in two. Okay. Drop you off here. Pick you up. Question still is, what are we going to plant? Technically, we could just mulch this. I would watch that video by the farmer cop. I think it's farmer cop. That explains the benefits of the different field working. I think we're going to planting just grass. Let's see, it's 8:12. It might be better than just plant grass. These two tractors are aligned together to be one after the other. We have two things to pick up, so we might as well pick them up. Okay, we can't number them. So I make them different colors. Okay. One of you doesn't have a hookup on the front. The other one does. So you have a hookup on the front. Spend some of that $2 million. You don't have tanks on you, and you should show what's going on around front of us here. I thought he fixed that, so. Show you one more tractor so we can mess with it. Capacity no. Right? Okay, yes, it's correct. So why does it show, who knows? Maybe it's just my imagination. Now, Cedars. Meters. We can customize them later because we should have made the Michelin tires. I don't like Trelleborg tires. You were just almost 2 meters bigger. But a heck of a lot more seed. This one we gotta configure. do you go? Do you go in the middle, or do you go? I'm not sure where you go. Yeah, now I'm sure. I'm going to turn traffic off. Traffic off. Yeah, block off the roads. Instead of actually physically blocking them off. Okay. There's no seat in the bin. Sell the carrots. 400,000 carrots. What do I sell them to? Ah, Tremla. We have not checked for our productions this morning. We fed the animals, if I'm not mistaken. See your previous video. Are you going to be able to go under the gate? You're not going to make it under the gate. We're going to have to put a road in from here. Because I will forget. Technically, we should just go over to the fertilizer stand and buy the, and fill it up with fertilizer, but. And if you won't go under the gate, the other one definitely won't go under the gate. Okay. Barley. Something I want to do, so we'll do that first before we go and get the other stuff. I don't like the size of you. Thank you. Okay. Another tractor. Oh, we're gonna need another tractor. That's not a good thing. I don't understand why they would have made this so distinctively different. That's grass we can pick up, we can cut and bale. That's a pretty much a straight line all the way to there. And we still want those two fields to be separate, so... Plant the grass, it'll still be a field. I think. I don't want to find out. Planting the grass, doesn't do anything for what's underneath, what's behind it, underneath it. I need to lime. Rest of this. Which means I need the tractor. I don't need the tractor. I can lime it without that. Wouldn't need the tractor anyway. Should have bought the bigger one. Is it X? Not as expensive as having a dog done by an expert. You don't have the service fee because I'm doing it. And actually, yeah, that's it. You don't have the service fee. And I don't have to do the whole field. I just have to use the portions that got plowed. think that was all I meddled with. Farm buildings or something on that land. Or are we just collect grass from it? Road. Don't forget the road. Road. Take maybe those trees out. Who knows? Now we gotta find another way into the farm that doesn't have those overhead gates. Okay. Don't be in a hurry. Don't be in a hurry. Let's have a look. It needs plowing. But I want to mass, large scale plow it. So let's see if this actually does do that. If I waste all that time, it's plumbing. You can't hire a worker with this one. Yeah, we're gonna need another tractor for the grass as well. This is doing its thing. I can collect the grass. Thank you. I should have mulched it. Maybe that would have probably been a better way to go, but I don't think so. Mulching won't show it as plowed. Oh, I didn't, oh well. I didn't, so I'll sample that section. Oh well. Trying to follow the grid lines, but the grid line isn't straight. Any money? They look like grid lines, but I don't know what they are. It is so cold. It's like 58 degrees Fahrenheit in here. And I have two heaters going. And I'm still cold. I think I'm going to turn the oven on and augment my heat. It's going to be difficult. because I'm in the middle of the grid line. I have to sort of stay centered. So left of it, I guess. We got the barley in. We gotta get the barley in today. Grass we can do anytime, I think. The barley's gotta get in today. Trying to stay straight. That's one thing the AI does better than I do. the tire on the line. Can't see the line anymore. Have to receive that grass. Should have left the sensor attached, the sample taker, soil sample taker, should have left it attached. Where did I place that plow? Okay. I thought I had already done this. excuse me. Thank you. Never leave this guy alone. He switched fields in the middle of the job. If he'd say just switch to the field that I'm currently on, I'd say sure, no problem. Might as well spread out the rest of it. back to empty again. Yeah, we'll leave it that way. Now, if I'm not mistaken, you're supposed to be in the middle, so... Yep, middle. It's Tremlaw on the right. Tremlaw. Takes up the whole road pretty much. Make it across the bridge. Oh, you can't make it across the bridge. We don't own it. We haven't come up with a way to penalize Xbox users, console users, for running over other people's fields. Can't go through the gates. That's what it's you did that wrong. Yeah. We gave it way too much seed. We should have given some of it to fertilizer. Oh well. Then we're going to have to fertilize. see what I did wrong? The, I mistook the tank on the bottom for, something it wasn't. If I was a thinking person, I would have done it differently. I would have gone to the fertilizer station, which is probably full by now. I really don't like this one, but it's somewhat easy to manage, and the AI doesn't really make a mistake, that much of a mistake, provided you have header fields. And its major problem is that it can't go anywhere. Just so, oh, before we forget, what are we putting in here? Barley. Yeah. So we'll use this one. Where's the tractor for this one? Over there. Never leave anything in the field. You don't have any weight on you at all. Finally, we get to plant it, we begin planting something. barley, yes. Getting caught up on the fence. Let's let me look. Excuse me. Not going to have enough fertilizer. About to run out. You gotta make it to the end. We'll turn it back off. I forgot to switch them, didn't I? No, I didn't. Barley, right? Make sure they're the same color. Yep, same color. Least 1/8. Okay, it didn't like that, why not? Not enough room to turn around? Now you have more than enough room to turn around. What the frick happened there? This should generate close to 1.5 million liters of straw. And quite a bit of barley to sell. Stick to the plan. Stick to the plan. Choo choo. We'll stop beforehand. We still have to roll it. I forgot about that. Okay, this is a good place to end this. I'll pick it up in the next episode because we still have to roll it. And it's like 42 degrees in my apartment with two heaters going. The cold spell thingy, they use the emergency broadcast system to tell us that if we don't turn off the heaters, we will be suffering from roaming blackouts or something like that. What do you think, consider they just finished building a huge power plant in the Shepherd area? Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel. Thank you.